construction crews out there. They have been pushing my recycling club around. We can't get our job done with them messing with us like this. We need the SGA's help. I need to talk to them.
Hey, D-Born, buddy, those guys are really busy right now, so you can't get a hold of them. You have
what?
To suck it up and do it yourself.
What could be more important than saving the trees?
Trust me, they're doing something very important.
Guys!
And Marcello! What's going on here? What are you fighting about?
Fighting? Do you guys need some peer mediation?
Sean, for the last time, we don't care!
Michael, wanna lose again?
No, man, my head is actually really hurting.
Have we found it yet?
No, not yet.
We're running out of time. We've gotta find the package before it's too late. I'm extremely displeased with you.
This isn't working. We need to move to the next stage.
Morgan, good idea. Agreed. Mara, why don't you think of these things?
Get off me. What are you doing, Marcello?
I'm putting peanut butter in your face.
What do you mean you're putting peanut butter? Where are the Rafis?
They want to get more peanut butter?
We got Jif!
And it's extra creamy.
Oh, wait. He's awake now.
Every time.
Michael, why do you keep passing out?
I don't know. It's weird. I keep having these visions of Garen. I think he might be up to something.
I think you have a disease.
Yo, man. I'm bored. Let's go check out the monetization.
All right, I'm down.
I'm down. Okay.
Do I think this modernization's a bit much?
Are you kidding? We're gonna have a new gym, and classrooms.
New gym? Really? When?
In about 20 years.
Oh no. Oh, it's jammed.
You know, these portables really aren't that bad. But it kinda looks like we got bombed.
Yeah, it wouldn't be that bad if we only had a few classes out here.
Hey guys, I kind of have to go. I'll be right back.
Oh, it's Miss Hagen.
Hey, Miss Hagen, how's it going?
Hi, Rafi, how are you?
I'm okay. Can I help you carry your books?
Rafi, I'm not carrying any books.
Oh. Oh, okay.
I have to go. I have a meeting with Dr. Garen.
Okay. Bye.
Okay. Bye, Rafi.
Never hesitate to become a faded one. Turning return to some secret place to find.
All right, listen. I want to thank you all for coming today to this faculty meeting. I know I called it at the last minute, but construction's been falling behind. We're not meeting our deadlines. Therefore, we have to move to the next phase.
What?
Oh,
what?
Come on,
oh,
man.
Please.
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 Listen.
Please.
Quiet, faculty. Listen. Sit down. Listen. I know it's tough on everyone.
Toughest on me.
But it's
You're
something.
Doing a great job.
Thank you.
But it's something we have to do.
I don't understand. The contractors have a precise timeline they've been working from, and things have been going fine. Why have things changed?
Yeah. You worry about counselor and schedule changes. I'll worry about construction.
No, Mr. Thompson has a good point. Why are things moving ahead of schedule?
Wait a minute, Miller. Slow your roll. Don't you have some young minds to corrupt?
Somebody's got to teach him something. You're not.
Everything okay? I heard this yelling.
Everything's fine, Healy. Look, it's just a staff meeting. One that you're late for. And why are you still carrying that bloody bat around? I told you, I know your great-grandfather played with Walter Johnson and he used that thing, but you could hurt a freshman with that.
Sorry, Dr. G.
Back to the construction, Garen. Why are you being like this?
Look, you're just gonna have to trust me. It has to happen. We have to do it's for the best for WJ.
Whatever. So what's the plan?
First, we're gonna have to wall off more hallways. Second, the hallways that are still in existence, we're gonna have to narrow them down even more. Finally, and most important, we're gonna have to take more parking spaces so we can put more portables on campus.
Oh, you don't lost your mind.
Oh, over. Done. Out of here.
Hey, don't worry. We got a great plan. We'll just take more spots from the kids.
That's what I thought.
Candy for the baby.
Wiggins, please. Dr. Garen, that plan sounds fine and all, but what about the students? Do you think they're going to go along with this?
The who?
The students.
Oh, the students. Oh, yeah, yeah, those guys. Well, no, we got that worked out. It's worked out.
Got it. Bring them in. These elite few have been chosen because they represent our four classes. They're on our side, and we've got a special payment to keep them in our back pocket. Lily, hand them out. Parking pass is good for the entire year, free for these guys. You're doing a big service to the school. We appreciate it.
Now, thank you all for coming. This meeting is adjourned.
Thank you.
Mayor, I need to have a word with you. Let's step outside.
You know, you always call me Merrill. Wouldn't it be nicer to call me Assistant Principal Mr. Merrill?
No, I'm not going to do that. I'll call you Assistant to the Principal, Mr. Merrill. All right, now listen. Are our faculty teams in position? Are they ready to go?
Everyone's ready. We've been planning this for weeks. We've got the faculty on board. We've got the students in our back pocket. No problems when we start the excavations.
Ah, good. Thank you, Assistant to the Principal, Mr. Merrill.
Oh, thank you.
You know who will be pleased.
Yeah.
Now, I gotta run. There's a whole Laguna Beach marathon running today.
I blow kisses. That puts them boys on rock.